We're in Canada with Ipasan, and we are fishing white sturgeon. Look at this crazy thing. So it is about 35 years old or so. We got to collect data on him. He's got a chip inside of him that we're able to check him out and see all the different, all the data and everything that'll help this guy for a long, long, long time. And tons of white sturgeon from here on out. Pretty cool.
That's amazing.
This is a once in a lifetime.